All the other rituals accepted and become a believer. Paul preached, nawala siya, they believe, then adversaries came in his house. I am an apostle. Apostle not coming from human source. It looks like the adversaries were trying to destroy his name as an apostle. Is he calling an apostle? So what about the truth? His letter says, I am an apostle. Then he showed his story about his life. His, I became an apostle not because of Peter and the rest. I was an apostle. And the story is for one day. I don't see this about whatever. Then, but the clue that behind that adversary was saying, believers, who do we have to do? All these people are born and circumcision of the rest. What was the argument of Paul? He says, look at Abraham. What was Paul best? Because of his belief in God. When he believed that it was a right of him, so what Paul is saying is those who believe like that of Abraham form part of human life. It is no longer whether you are circumcised or not, whether you are that's why he ends with an argument, no Jew, no Greek, no slave, no free, no man, no male. Namely, everybody is an equal. But what is this all about? This is all about how we do it. This is the effect of resurrection. As a biblical doctrine, there is no Jew or Greek or slave or free, Jew nationality, slave or free status. And there is very important problem that male and female don't access the real identity. But the emphasis there is we are on a level of faith. All we want to do is remember of God's faith. Now how does that? So you notice that one image of resurrection is precisely there is. When we try to make distinction from one and the other, how does that work? Everyone is a child. The resurrection of Christ ushers a form of leveling. The effect is oneness, equality, acceptance of difference, or acceptance of each of brother and sister to speak to a very simple national status. No Jew, no status, no state of faith. But why does this mean? How does this? We go to chapter 4. Now, it takes, of course, chapter 4 of 4 of Christ. For freedom, Christ has said this. For Galatians. Chapter 5, after. Chapter 5, verse 1. Chapter 5, verse 1, chapter 4, verse 1. Galatians, Galatians, you must have been one of these. Because no food, no meat, no space, no
blood.
First comes when of that resurrection, the Holy Spirit. We don't write the same. But you became full about this freedom. If we define this, the free, what kind of freedom is this? That is the first of that quality. The freedom is really not a license to do anything. Because this freedom is only a freedom if it is, you will understand freedom in the context of love and service only. You were called to freedom, brothers. Do not use your freedom as an opportunity for yourself to go against God. Do love, become slave to one another. You notice that the concept of freedom, that the quality, is always gated to love. You can never be outside there. Cannot be used as a reason for self-indulgence. He mentions the fruits of the what is left is supposed to be enjoy peace, patience, kindness, generosity, faithfulness, gentleness, etc. You notice that this is the only expression of religion. If one looks everybody with quality in the context of no true, no king, no slave, no free, what is left there is. That's why at the very beginning of this, you will hear that in Paul, in Galatians, it's too complicated. It's no longer I who lives, Christ lives in me. These now are the marks. Why? The first place is you have accepted everybody. And action. You notice that in all of the letters of Paul, the first part is a theological part. It's why our present brothers talks about the faith, theological. Our brothers and brothers, the second part is always about the consequence of that faith, which is now about ethics, it's about freedom. That's why they would chuck that and say, ito lang yung original letter before, ito adin nung letter. But there is no first and second. Consequent of that faith now become for because of the faith I got to be wrong now for part of that stuff in the relationship, whether it's faith or free or whatever. Consequent of that is only we use that freedom this time. So when you talk of resurrection, you can use this as a reference. There are lots of things. Okay? That's one. So, love as here is love. There is a definition of love in Take over, there are two definitions of love, the positive and the negative. Love is patient, love is kind, then love is not induced, love is not. Then towards the end, what love is. So love is not, love is. Love is patient, love is kind, love is not induced, love is not unfortunate. The problem at Corinth, because he was looking at the, he started the root. And you realize that the root of what love is not, where the same issues that are found in chapter 1 and 11, and his reading of that Corinthians was saying, the problem at Corinth was, what love is, love is patient, love is kind, love bears all things. What love is, they were not. And what love is not, they were. Love is not envious. That was his conclusion. But he looked at the verbal, the word of his definition of love. Love is not. And precisely what love was not, these were the same verbs, the same words he could trace in all the project there was. That was the problem, the first problem. There is quarrel among you. Right? But before, find there is sexual immorality among you. And all the major verbs there are at fault. That is why there was a question whether this poem of love is original to Paul or iniram lang niya para isang kanta na many were saying, no. But he said, no, this is original of Paul. Precisely, he makes a study on the verbal approach to find a correspondence. In order to tell them that the problem with Corinth is what love is, they were not. And what love is not, they were. But you notice that in that Corinthians, you notice that there is a resurrection, there is a resurrection.
of resurrection.
All grows from that. Narratives of death and resurrection, you see that in how the last 3 days of Jesus happened, you see that narrative in numbers. Okay? Now, what is the implication of that? You see that before, because now the one who moved out of Christ's time to talk to the Gentiles is the only consequence to bring power, talk about it. Okay? So, one is another. Love is not envious, love is opposed to one another. I'm just arguing that because the fruit of the Spirit is supposed to be a fruit. Here, the point here is the resurrection. We can talk of the resurrection in terms of freedom. One of the fruits in Galatians, the first fruit of resurrection is what we have. But it's not about doing anything. It's precisely the creation of doing something. Love and service. You cannot talk of love without service. You cannot talk of freedom without love. Or love is not love if it's not free. Free is not freedom is not freedom if there is something. From the religion. A true free person is anyone who becomes what love is. Freedom, love, and alternative vocabulary of the resurrection. Person who lives the life of freedom, love. And may mukha na si Esther. Let me go to another. Another is, I'm going to the Romans. The shift to the Romans. Letter of Paul to the Romans. Almost the same. The letter to the Romans in that is a founded church. The group almost ended them. It looks at the problem, one of the problems of Rome is the Jews were not considered second-class citizens. Because there was an elite spelling the Jews. Only the believers of pagan origins, they were left there. So 5 years as we went into Christianity within Rome, wala ang Jewish, as in they were expelled. Then the Christian Jews came back after 5 or 10 years after development of Christianity there. They are now much more than second class. It seems to be one of the reasons why Paul wrote in order to pacify Paul. Let's see. Anong chapter? Romans chapter. It begins with, and here the fruit here is the resurrection of Christ is peace with God. You see that peace with God. But where does the peace with God begin? Only in the Romans, where you have a definition of blessedness. What does blessedness mean? Blessedness. Here it says, who sees quoted from some. Well, sins are forgiven, sins are covered, and the Lord imputes all the guilt. In other words, when you come off justification of righteousness, why is it man is at peace with God, a friend of God? Because he's not cancelled. There is no school there, but judicial. Humanity, accusing humanity was Satan, having Satan to judge God the Father. Satan addressed God the Father and said, humanity is mine.
humanity has seen is a sinner. Humanity is a sinner. That's why he or she, all of them under my roof, they belong to me. Sabi ng Godfather, when I gave them. On the basis of the argument of my son, of course, and the resurrection, humanity is not his own.
although you see that in the narratives
Access to things.
parang refrigerator, parang your friends. Okay, now I go to the last. You know the entry of Thessalonians. Thessalonians. This is a very interesting letter. I just run through that. Paul from Troas went to Troas and the United they have to hopefully Troas if they come to Thessalonica. If they accept us or not. Or if they come to the synagogue, only the mind of the there was acceptance for part. Pero, there were also the, there was a question, what was the preaching? Because Paul used to talk about Christ as the King, then there was a misreading of that message. They were saying that he was now taking the Thessalonians. He's preaching about the new king, not the Roman king. So people wanted to kill him, so they had to leave. After 1 or 2 weeks, they had to leave in the middle of the night. After the middle of the night, they had to leave. And they went to town until. Okay? So Paul was successful, so to say. Pero, he was afraid. So now have three images of the resurrection. You have peace in Christ, justice in grace, you have peace. While we are really struggling, Paul gives us, when you are struggling about Jesus, his term.
I don't know how to end.
Reunion.